The United Nations is sending a team of human rights specialists to the Chilean capital, Santiago, to monitor the street protests and the security clampdown that's claimed 18 lives. The UN human rights chief, former president of Chile, Michelle Bachelet, says she has watched the violence since it started last Friday. The president, Sebastián Piñera, has suggested public order and security is improving.